Hello, I'm Kit Young, and welcome to the annual roast of Soman... What? This isn't where we bully Soman. Yallfest. Like, American word, like, you all fest. Oh, the Young Adult Literature Lovers Festival, of course. Hello, guys. Welcome to YALL Fest. I'm Kit Young, and welcome to the Smackdown. Yes, the Smackdown is back, which is great. The great thing about all of this is about our shared love of reading, all of us. And the great thing for me in particular is that because there are so many beautiful pieces of work being made, they're being adapted to screen. And so I get the chance to be part of multiple worlds, whether it's The School for Good and Evil or Shadow and Bone. Keep your eyes peeled for season two. We're making that soon. And of course, the SGE movie. I've heard that the theme for the Smackdown is bad ships, which is hilarious to me, given that Soman is the host and he can't get along with anyone. Anyone. Shout out to June, actually. June, we've not yet had the pleasure, but I wanted to ask you, how is your back after carrying the weight of Evernever TV for so long? Because Soman is such a terrible host. I can't believe he's being asked to host this. But seriously, guys, enjoy the Smackdown. Have a great time. Bye for now.
Most powerful love potion in the world.
It's rumored to smell differently to each person according to what attracts them. For example, I smell freshly mown grass and new parchment and
spearmint.
Hermione, no!
I just want to do this differently.
Smoother.
But now I'm out of time.
Do what?
You need to hear the truth, though. And you need to know that I'm in love with him.
Might sound odd, but I'm glad you're here. I might actually like you.
Well, if you weren't in love with her, I might.
Yeah.
racist?
Not kind of, extremely racist.
So why do you like this movie?
Why are you even asking that question? Hello, Jake Ryan?
I'm way better looking than that guy.
I'm not cocky. I just love myself.
The reason that I went to Jen's room that night was to tell her that it's over. Because I'm in love with you. Only you.
You what?
Roman, what is going on down there? I'm getting reports of booty shaking and tearaway pants. There's something about a horse? Why did you get a horse? All right, that's it. I'm coming down there. I gave you a chance. That's it. You're in trouble, buddy.